All right, so the best thing, in my opinion, that they changed of Scarlet was her pokes. Her pokes are no longer useless. So now, every time you get a poke back then, that was really your only option. And very predictable, because you really couldn't do anything else. Gelling, like getting the poke and then gelling with that high, it was pointless. Or sometimes risky to go for the parry if you do a poke, whatever. Which is still, you can still do, but now what's awesome with it is that you can actually gel with it now. So I'm gonna put Scorpion, mash away. Now your opponent has to block once you land your poke. They have to block or they're gonna get clipped. And then there's just endless things you can do with that string right there. You could not complete it and we'll do a walk-up grab. You could do this into a parry. You can do this right here. Like, there's just endless things you can do with it. So, it's up to you how you want to play it. And yeah, this is awesome. So it used to be a hit advantage of 8, I believe. Now it's a hit advantage of 11, and it's pretty solid. Like, you just can't go wrong with it, and it's just super easy to jail now. Her other poke, this one right here, was really useless. It had a hit advantage of 3. I don't know what they were smoking, but it is what it is. Now it's a hit advantage of 14. Now, why that poke is really good now is this. Oh. Let's see if I could even land it. Okay. You can now gel your opponent into that. Boom, 29%. If your opponent is pressing any button other than the block button, they're gonna eat that shit. And it is what it is. So this poke is now really strong. I really like the range on it. And you can gel your opponent into that. Or you can just play it safe. It's ultimately up to you. So that is what these pokes are for. If you land this, you're gonna wanna start doing this more often. Make your opponent guess, oh, is he gonna start pressuring me, or is he gonna go for the down one, or if your opponent's being aggressive, you can now use the parry. So it's up to you. And this one, always throw this move out, whether you're gonna make it safe or you're just gonna go for it. You have a set of tool now, instead of just throwing it out just like that, and then your opponent blocks it and they punish you. Now this one is awesome. So now, I'm not sure what was the hit advantage of it last time, but now it's hit advantage of 17. With this one, you can land your, depending on where you are, you can land your mids pretty easily. So that's the tricky part about it. So it depends where you land it. So if you're up close, you can get your whip action going, or you can land this mid right here. You have to go up just a little bit. And I've tested it out, so it all depends on where you land it, or you could do this right here. If your opponent, if they mash down one after you land this, this is gonna land, depending on where you land the hit. So that's what it matters. So you could do this into a sweep, this into an overhead. I really like doing this into an overhead, because your opponent's not gonna expect it, and then when they wake up, throw it again, crushing blow. So yeah, not a lot of people are talking about Scarlet's buff. They didn't really do much with her. I know they made her teleport a bit slower if you teleport further away, or I don't know. I'm not really that sure, but it's fine. It's whatever. So it's 50. I think it was like 40 something. I'm not sure. That's whatever. Her sweep is now safer. That's cool. Honestly, to me, the fact that they changed her poke, it was the number one thing I wanted them to change, and they did. So now you can use Scarlet up close, and instead of having to play this distance right here, like, this is where Scarlet's really good at. She gets her whip action going, her projectiles, and all the whole thing. Or, a lot of people like to zone with her, but me, I actually really like to play up close to Scarlet, doing things like this and stuff. So yeah, Scarlet got a buff, and a well-deserved one. So we got really lucky. Hopefully in the next one they don't fuck us, but it is what it is. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Check you guys later. I'll be holla back. More videos will be coming soon. How you doing? Peace.